Hello and welcome back. I'm just gonna tackle the boss in the Elixir well, and then I will probably continue cleaning up a few little spots I missed around here, like the chests and hidden areas. But actually, I forgot to clear out my inventory. I'll be right back. Okay, now I'm gonna go to the Elixir well. I'm so glad I got the glider and the grappling hook on the first day. Okay, yeah, I gotta not mess around there. I gotta go straight to this quest or I'll just get sidetracked. Oops, I meant to duck there behind the cover, not roll towards him. But I guess it's better to get rid of my screw up now instead of against the boss. There's a weapon box up here that I always see on the way out, but I'm gonna grab it on my way there. Usually it contains something I want, like that. Just gonna hurry down there now because got 3 minutes and 50 seconds to beat the boss and kill the root and stuff and lift the shroud. stuck in a hole there, I couldn't roll. Forgot it really wasn't that time consuming. I wish he would have dropped me a staff though. I hit those things for a while. It didn't really seem like it was accomplishing much, but who knows, maybe if I would have gave it a few more hits I would have got something, but it didn't seem worth it. I will take the extra mana. When I played the demo, I couldn't stop swinging in time and killed myself on that barrel. I wasn't gonna do it again. Just gonna stay around here for a minute and harvest some stuff and look for any stragglers. never have enough metal. Gotta remember for later to use those runes to level up my weapons and stuff. Okay, I'm just gonna port home now. Should be able to level this up. Double my space.
Watch out! Sparks flying!
Just gonna make some more storage, and then I think I'll just run around here and get those few spots, like at the start there in the shroud just north of me here where I died to that guy with the spear. I feel I should be able to handle him pretty easy now. I think I probably will end up making like a crafting house, NPC house, and fill that thing with storage and stuff in there. Try and keep the house and the comfort a little separate. And someone mentioned that I can make lockpicks not at the workbench. I'm not sure if I knew that from before, but I never remember to make them till I see them at the workbench. But thanks for that, I will remember that for the future for sure. Just gonna quickly zip to that spot on the right there where I couldn't get to earlier without a grappling hook. Just to check it out. I probably should have slept on that bed that's on the bridge there. I was meaning to hit a barrel and blow them all up at once. I think in the demo those ones uncovered a chest. I'll see right away. But I have a feeling when they released the demo, that area was actually all complete and not too much was going to change with it. Yep, still works.
Ah!
Yep, there's the lockpicks too. Could have saved myself a trip back there. Probably should attack them, but I'm pretty full up here. And the accidental grapple instead of picking something up. Just made some space in my pack. I'm gonna run over here. I think there was a chest I missed over here. Not 100% sure, but I'm pretty sure there's one downstairs in that shroud just over behind me. This one was not locked. Yeah, I'll think about where the other one was. I'm just gonna head over to that basement in the shroud. I'll just quickly tackle this and then I'll probably call it there. Glad he ran into that pillar. Those guys are quick. He would have got me for sure. Hopefully that means there's nobody in that basement with a spear, because that's pretty tight quarters. But like I said, I'm pretty sure I should be able to take him pretty easily now. Okay, I'm just gonna head back to where my storage chests are and take care of my storage. And then in the next one, I will just continue, see what kind of quests I have, and go from there. Anyways, thanks for watching.